now recording. Let us go touch her pirate booty. In Oasis? I think it's Oasis. I'll just charge at Zach with a big ass.
Knock up a Goliath's helmet, watch out, it'll take more damage from more headshots, but it'll level up from me, like, killing his former allies and shit.
Dude, shut up.
No.
We run.
We get a cutscene. Ah.
Bitch, get out of my way. I totally don't deserve to be eaten.
I love how they just throw it in the background like it's nothing.
Legends speak of Captain Blades, lost treasure of the sands, of a prize so great that men would turn their sands red in pursuit of it, of a pirate queen, courageous and deadly, who would stop at nothing to find it, of a monstrous leviathan, of the vault hunters who journeyed to the desert town of Oasis.
But two out of four of those aren't even
fuck up.
Okay.
See, that's how you do it.
There's a woman in there, and there's a buff guy. Life's gonna be succinct, you're 30
minutes from Welcome to my lovely town of Oasis, stranger. Now, if you could please save me from the filthy sand pirates trying to steal my water.
My water. Jason, water. My water.
My big floating fucking ship up there.
Gravity.
Quick, clear Oasis of pirates.
That takes effort. I really hate how this gun bursts. I wish that would burst.
You're gonna scream just like she did. Open mouth, open heart, blood and noise forever piercing my soul.
My character just loves to talk. Poisoning me with its
psychic
breath. Watched it all. Can you hear me?
Murder! Murder!
Oh, well, that's just great.
Shit!
Where'd you go?
Tick tock!
Thank you. Oh my god, this fucking. Got like no good guns.
Ow, ow, fire, 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 ow!
I can't pick Zach up, guys! Oh, he ran away. What a piece. Oh, no.
I'll use your ribcage.
I think everybody's dead.
No, I did it to heal. I did it to heal.
Oh, okay then.
Wow, this guy takes no damage!
I can hear all the crits! Ow!
Help me. Help me.
Hard thing.
You don't deserve
oh,
this.
I'm good.
I do.
So how much money did I lose in this one? I just spent about over $1 million. By myself.
It's gonna be an explosion! Oh, oh wait. Oh no, he didn't die. God damn it.
I barely did a damn thing to him.
This guy is OP.
Oh, I kinda blew myself up. Help.
Get him, turrets! Get him!
Dying is awesome. All of the cool kids are doing it.
Oh!
Why I did it.
Kinda just ran at Justin and then murdered him.
Son of a bitch!
There we go.
I did it all. Yes, yes.
yes, yes, yes. Now that my water is safe, let us chat in person. Like people. Crap.
What's that ruckus coming from Oasis? Oh, is that a Thor Hunter I see? I'm Captain Scarlett. Something tells me you're here for the treasure, same as I am. So, we've got two options. We can work together and split the treasure, or we can just try to kill one another. Or maybe both! Come find me in Wormwater, yeah?
You seem so excited about the both option.
I am Shane, and you are the coolest person I have ever seen. Please don't go. Please.
Douchebag!
Or new BFF. Just look at this sign.
Looks very wrong.
This sign is very dumb.
Wrong.
The townspeople
very
of Oasis
wrong looking. Yeah, the one person.
If you're looking for the treasure in the sands, you want to talk to Captain Scarlett. She's set up in Wormwood. You'll need a sand stick. Use mine. It's the least I can do for the stranger who saved the many living people of my town. Oh, you're so cool.
Okay, I call driving.
Oasis nature, help my friend. Have you met my friend Frank?
Okay, I call driving one.
And an alcoholic. Yes, it is a tragedy.
Becomes very irate if he is not given the finest whiskey. Could you please procure some from the merchant caravans nearby?
Yes, we'll do it so legally, without stealing their stuff.
But yeah, this door with the eyes hanging out of it.
Hmm. All aboard.
Oh.
Wait.
Am I in the...
Oh, it exploded.
Forcing you to stay in Oasis and hang out with me some more? Darn. Well,
yeah, it just randomly exploded.
I'll believe that.
Go talk to them. But be careful. If you step on the flat sands out there, the sand grubs will hear you and eat you, and then you won't be able to hang out with me.
The hell? Insignificant funds. What? You're telling me... Oh my god, I have no money.
Welcome to my humble shop.
What gun?
Sell you and sell you. What?
Oh, you're not buying a gun. Never mind.
No, I want to keep. I don't need you. Why have these? Wait, what? It's my stuff. Zach, do you want this?
Hmm. Want what?
It might not be as good as yours.
Its damage isn't as high, but I'll try it out really quick.
Oh, it's automatic.
Yeah, it's full auto. Actually, I like it. Oh. The damage might not be very high compared to others, but it'll work. Let's see, let me just buy some sniper.
Right. What are we doing again? Oh, we're not trying to die by sandworms, but we're trying to get over there.
This could end well. By well, I mean very poorly.
Okay. Run for your life.
Wait, are we
even on the right mission?
I don't think we are.
Wait, no, we're not.
I think it's one of those side missions.
Yeah, find whiskey for that one guy.
Oh, we have to repair it.
Oh, so we need to go back the way we came. Yay! Oh, wait, there's one right here. Oh, wait, no, I think it's on the dock, so we have to go back now. It's not on the dock, in which case, good.
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, it is. It's not on the dock.
Dude, are you
Why,
dead?
Hello, person. I'm feeling very good today, and not dead from thirst. How are you?
You've met Lionel. How are you, Lionel?
Not dead of thirst.
Ha ha ha! Tell me about it. How is your family?
Well, they.
That's a great story, Lionel. Friend, I believe he has an engine capacitor stashed somewhere nearby. It's yours.
Well,
ours,
they
guys.
End of tape.
Oh God, what have I done?
Okay, we have to find an engine capacitor.
I think a worm just ate it.
Oh, right. Right, yeah.
Where is that stupid worm?
Fucking worm, stop taking no damage. I thought he's gone.
Probably isn't good that he is resistant to slap or to microsoft stuff.
I understand myself.
The voices said empty, hollow, and thud.
Shut up, psycho!
No. I'm the brick of Borderlands 2.
Well, I rally like a lollipop.
What is that? Oh. What did he just do?
He just destroyed your shield.
Oh. I don't like that.
Well, he's gonna do it regardless of whether you want it or not.
Confusion! Ah, stop hitting myself!
Got it.
Your sand skip parts and you'll be on your way to Captain Scarlett and the Lost Treasure! But you'll be leaving me alone.
This way.
Don't worry, you have all your cool friends who are totally not dead from thirst.
Exactly.
Oh, YouTube, in case you're wondering, no, we haven't beaten this before. We tried to do it at one point, but it didn't work that well because we were level 50 and now we're level 61 and it doesn't seem to be as bad as last time, so...
We do good now!
Yay.
And yes, we got all this from the Steam sale. Because it was nice, and $10 for a season pass, and that's nice.
Yeah.
Same with self-promotion.
A new person has left Oasis to come talk to me. And this person is so handsome, too.
Oh, that is Mrs.
Doesn't
Blavis.
Even have a head.
She is a relentless flirt. I always feel like a piece of meat around her. I gave her a coolant disperser several weeks ago as a gift. Take it!
Could I please be getting surprised with that shake? You are so attractive.
Yeah.
That's just creepy. I'm wrong. So many ways.
Where's the part that's over here?
I got this. Oh, wait.
Oh, okay.
This is talking to a bitch. I'm gonna talk to this bitch.
Hi there, Dan.
Oh, fuck it.
I'm Jennifer. Clothes and boys in high school in Gotham.
That's Jennifer. Nice girl.
I can't hear anything over Zach's mic. There you go.
Arshpin, stop humping the dead lady.
No.
Oh, now we have to talk to this guy.
Well, hey, how you doing? They call me Jocko the Joker. I'm a laugh a minute. Hey, what's the difference between a skag and a lack of water? There isn't one because they'll both kill you.
Oh, he is a cut-up. Oh, gosh, Jocko. Jocko borrowed one of my pressure regulators for one of his comedy bits the other day. Find it, and it is yours.
Where is it? Oh, gosh, it's right there. Why is it right there? What point in the world does this guy have to put it up there?
Oh, it's a ladder right there. We can climb ladders in this game, right?
You don't need
to. Did you forget how to play this game?
Oh, wait, we do.
It's been a while.
Oh, shit, I missed!
I didn't think I could climb them in Borderlands.
Quick, Justin, jump.
I can do it! Come to me.
You
delicious.
Have everything you need to rebuild the sand skip. Just thank the lovely people of Oasis. It's good we have so much water. Otherwise, we might have died of dehydration.
Why doesn't he just leave?
Those parts you retrieved to the sand skiff.
You can
then
feel
you may scan it and summon one from any catch a ride machine.
Battery's crazy. Ah, you're just crazy.
Oh, there it is.
Oh! She is fixed! Wonderful! Please hit that button to digiscanner into the catch-a-ride system. If you want.
Yeah, we want. Thanks. Why we didn't really do that to begin with, I don't know.
Well, it wasn't fixed.
Well, before it exploded.
Well, we thought he was being a generosity.
You may now destruct a sand skiff from any catch-a-ride machine.
Listen, there's no such thing as a generosity.
Yeah, there is. Return to me.
How about we don't?
God damn it.
Why can't I not click?
Because we have to go back.
Well, I'm not moving.